am back with some bowling with Sabrina.
Hello, everyone. It's good to see you.
Oh, hello, losers. You forgot about me, the best antagonist in the world.
Lila, you are just such a big liar. You always get people to help you, even Chloe.
Duh, yeah. Those people would believe anything I say.
Oh, man, that was not good.
Don't worry, Olivia. You can do this. Just try again.
Oh, come on.
Nice fair.
Take that, Lila.
Why did you come, Sabrina? What have you ever done in Miraculous? I know. You never do anything. You suck.
Not cool. Don't forget me and Marinette exposed you and Chloe. Your lies could not save you that time.
Everyone was cheering for you, Sabrina. And plus, you are a hero in the series.
I don't give a damn. I love going backwards.
Stop!
Find the losers.
Haha! You didn't get a strike.
Shut your damn mouth, Olivia.
Son of a...
Hey, Lila, no swearing. Some viewers might hate it.
Yeah, we can never swear unless we are playing a 16 or 18 rated game.
Fine, whatever. Wow, Olivia, you are terrible. You suck, like your fan base.
Lila, just shut up.
Yeah, at least we have got friends.
Why have friends? All you need is power like the Miraculous.
We do good things with the Miraculous, like we help
people. Nice, fair.
Even me.
Sabrina, you didn't even help him strike back. Why would Ladybug trust you with the dog Miraculous?
I was under the power of risk. Everyone was. Ladybug thought Adrian was safe due to no mark on him.
That was Felix.
But then finally Ladybug lost and Monarch took all of the Miraculous. Those Kwamis were scared like kittens on a roof.
But Ladybug gave us the Miraculous back. And I love having bark. It's better than talking to Chloe and I don't have to be shy anymore.
Chloe is in New York, alone with no one. Don't you at least feel sad for her? At least she had a change.
I know, true, but nice Chloe was mean to everyone for years. She always forced me to do her work. I act like I enjoy it because I was her bestie, but deep down I hated it. I couldn't say it to anyone at the time.
Sabrina, you don't have to worry anymore. Me and my friends will be your friends, and if you ever need anything, you can say it to us.
Thank you, Olivia. You are great at making friends.
Oh, stop with that sweet girly joke talk. Get back to the game.
Oh, Lila, I will show you. Come on, Olivia, let's beat Lila for good.
You got it!
Nice throw! Nice spare. Nice spare! Nice throw! Spare!
Together, you got no chance, Lila. Everyone watching, stay hyped. Goodbye, everyone.
Stay fresh. Stay off the hook. Catch you later. Inkings and Octolings.